Comedian Pete Holmes has revealed he once told former US President Barack Obama's eldest daughter, Malia Obama, and her friend to shut the F**k up as they were whispering during his show. He further said he threw a curtain on them while adding that he'd no idea who they were at the time, and only found out after the show. Subscribe to the channel for more news.